Ikora, look at you.
I didn't miss her. I really Oh shit.
It's open, but I don't save me.
Is that all she came here to do? Is just open a fucking hole?
Well, nobody else can open it.
Man, she's useless. We can't even talk to her just so she can open that fucking hole. Before Osiris does. Security. Dies. Dies. Who cares? Oh, Osiris is that wolf guy, right? It's huge. I never thought. When the people were alive. The one in the trailer, he was fucking ghost, he's like, oh, fuck you, bitch.
Oh, shit, it's the hive.
That's interesting. I
haven't seen them in a while.
So, in less than, like, 2 hours, we're already almost done. Wow.
Yeah, it's been like an hour and a half.
I think it was like 7:50 something when we started. At least this mission isn't copy paste. Doing, guess what? Plot twist. We're not saving Osiris. We're saving fucking Commander Zavala. That's gonna be the plot twist. Bet. Watch, Commander Zavala is gonna be down here in a fucking hot tub by the time we visit him. That's new.
Wait for me.
I am.
Where'd you go? Oh. Thought we went through something. Come on, TJ.
Huh?
Come on.
Oh, I'm joining you in 4 seconds anyway. Who cares? It's the boss fight.
Yep.
No, we have to walk there. Oh, shit. I told you. Am I supposed to be scared of this thing?
It's pretty fucking big.
I'm a high enough light level, I'm 385. This is not time limit.
Well,
bet you there's gonna be one on the fucking raid.
No, they don't put it in raids.
Strike.
On the Nightfall they will.
Nightfall sucks. These are a legendary engram.
Where is Osiris?
Running away like a bitch.
I bet you that thing's controlled by Osiris. Plot twist.
Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop the Nandis, but they are not here.
Well, now we can finally fight him.
What's he doing?
He's still immune. I'm feeling all we got to worry about is probably laser attacks and maybe him shaking the ground. Maybe, I don't know.
Oh shit!
It's the Taurus! As I can. You must take down the defenses.
Oh! Is that Osiris?
Oh! Yeah.
Use the arc charge.
Arc charge. Okay. Who is this dude? Oh, what? Where's the ice at? Oh, it's right there. Shoot it!
So we're gonna have an objective-based boss fight. Okay.
Oh, doing pretty good. It's just a lot of ads. At least it's the hive, I like the hive.
We snuck a ball.
They'll probably be next.
Wizard. And the last one's gonna be in the middle. You just knocked me off!
I didn't knock you off.
Yeah, you did when you came up and I was going forward, you knocked me down.
Aw, sorry.
You realize you're not gonna be able to shoot that much of the eye now.
I'm fucking glitched. Oh wait, no, we're supposed to shoot you. There you go. That worked. Wow, look how close it is to dying. Here comes the cabal.
Yep, yeah, we probably could have killed him if he didn't kill me.
No, it wouldn't have let us kill him. Damn it. Let's go.
So this fight's making us take our time.
Future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long. I was going to say student, but that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time,
pain,
a guardian who makes a habit of the impossible, who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
Ah, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another. Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. If you want to talk.
I beg you.
Great! Galaxy's saved.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore, and all the time in the world.
It's not over yet!
Yeah, no shit.
There's a raid! Can I just have my rewards now?
Honestly.
Visit Brother Asshole in the Lighthouse.
Visit Brother Butt Cheeks in the Lighthouse, alright.
Brother Butt Cheeks.
I bet you that guy wants us to pull a singer. God damn it.
Hey, pull my finger.
Alright.
Hey, I'm big and strong!
Reach for Juggernaut tonight!